Here's something fun. Agentic object detection. Traditional object detection in computer vision requires drawing a lot of bounding boxes to label data and then training a neural network, and it's just a time-consuming process. With agentic object detection, you write a prompt saying what you want, like unripe strawberries, and a visual AI agent thinks for a while, and then you get a result like this. Looks like I did a good job getting only the unripe strawberries here. This requires labeling zero training examples. I'm excited about this because it changes the workflow of visual AI problems, where instead of having to get data and label it and train a model and so on, you just say what you want and then you get a result. Agentic systems refers to AI systems that use design patterns like reflection and tool use and planning and multi-agent collaboration to reason at length about the task before generating a high-quality output. In comparison, using large multimodal models or LLMs for object detection is akin to glancing an image and immediately spitting out a result. Our agentic object detection takes longer to reason about an image, similar to how OpenAI's O1 and DeepSeek R1 take a while to reason about text problems to then generate a much higher quality output. So you can just write a prompt like planes with two engines and get a result. Or Kellogg's branded cereal and get a result. In our internal benchmarking, agentic object detection significantly outperforms systems by other leading teams. One weakness is that it does take a while, maybe 20 to 30 seconds, to process an image. But this is a work in progress, and our team is working hard to make this better, so you can expect many updates over time. I could never have built an object detection system this quickly before. Please have fun playing the demo on our website, and for developers, check out the API too. I hope you build some cool things with this.